Welcome to the Hellam & Titan Academy, the workshop for the professional.
So Barry, what is the question we've been asked for today then?
Today's question, Mark, is can you split heat shrink tubing? No, yes you can split heat shrink tubing. Its design doesn't allow it to split. So we'll give you a demonstration today because we rely on doing things, not just talking about them. And we'll show you what happens if you do split a tubing and what you can do to repair it. So in front of us, we have a piece of tubing on a cable with a slight nick or cut to the surface. Let's put our PPE on, or I have safety equipment, Mark.
Yes, I think you should put your safety equipment on, Barry, because it gets hot.
Okay, so we will apply some heat to the cable. Watch what happens. So the tubing is round, and because it has a slight nick in it, it's trying to do...
I can see that.
Yes.
That is now splitting down the length
Correct.
Of the tubing.
Now, in our last session, we talked about memory.
Yeah.
Well, this tubing has a memory as well. So it's still trying to recover. So what happens, it just splits.
So that one little nick...
will cause this.
That tube can split all the way
yes.
up if there's heat there. So I suppose, really, that could be a tubing that's outside in the environment
yeah.
under a hot sun.
Hot sun, and it yeah. will go. So there is a process to fix this problem. So we have a product called WRS or RMS, and you can click on the link on our website, which will allow you to do a repair on the cable to stop this happening. So you can see it's a very damaged cable now. With our repair sleeve, this can be fixed and repaired quite easily. So we thank you for watching our session today. If you enjoyed it, please like us and subscribe to our page. And myself and Mark will see you again soon. Bye.
Bye.